Look at that.
Oh.
We want to restore Hollow Bastion to what it used to be. Who knows? Maybe even something better. There's still a lot to do. But I'm sure we can handle everything. Except for that. In that.
We'll handle him.
Well, that's good to hear. So, Sora, do you know what's going on then?
There's this guy, Pete, who's been going around plotting with the Heartless. But he's not smart enough to tie his own shoes. The ones we need to worry about are the nobodies.
Ambo's Organization 13 guy's in charge, too.
You called?
You're doing well.
Who's that?
This calls for a celebration.
Thank you.
Keyblade. A truly marvelous weapon. Were it only in more capable hands.
Show yourselves!
Organization 13!
Good, now we can settle this.
What a shame. And here I thought we could be friends.
What should be wrong here?
Oopsie daisy.
Move!
Now, do you think that's polite? Shutting me down like that?
I said get out of the way!
As if. You can talk all you want, but that won't change a thing.
But we are gonna make you move!
See, that would work. If I were just any old dude. Except I'm not. I'm with the organization. Nothing any old about me.
Huh. Tough talk for someone who stood on the sidelines while his nobody flunkies did the fighting.
Oh dear. I think you got the wrong impression.
You gonna cry?
As if. Why don't I remind you how tough the crowd you're dealing with really is?
Remind me?
That's right! Used to give me that same exact look.
I guess you think you can psych me out by saying really random stuff.
Gee, I just don't know. You a good boy now?
That was weird. Who gave him the same look?
You know, I think he was just trying to confuse you.
Yeah, you're right. Only one me. The Hollow Bastion Restoration Committee Honorary Member.
Wow!
Huh?
What's this?
Gorge, you think?
Get it? That must have been the gate Yen Sid talked about. Sorry to run, Leon. But other worlds are calling.
Organization 13. They look tough. Be careful out there.
See you soon.
Thank you.
unplayable!
Okay.